A 16-year-old has been detained under Singapore's Internal Security Act. He had planned to attack Muslims at two local mosques on the second anniversary of the Christchurch attacks on the 15th of March. Authorities say the secondary school student is the youngest to be detained by the act and the first to be inspired by far-right extremist ideology. The youth is a Protestant Christian of Indian ethnicity. He had read the manifesto of Brenton Tarrant, who attacked the two mosques in Christchurch. The youth had also watched the live-streamed video of the attacks. He had then planned to attack Muslims at Assyafaah Mosque and Yusof Ishak Mosque. These mosques are about 4 kilometers apart and located near his home. Although he did not own a driving license, the boy had intended to rent a blue SG car to move between the sites. He found his choice of machete on carousel. Although he did not manage to buy the weapon before he was caught, he had watched YouTube videos on how to hit the arteries of his targets. The boy had also wanted to use a rifle that was similar to the one used by Tarrant, but eventually did not follow through with the plan as it would be difficult to get one given Singapore's strict gun control laws. The youth also bought a tactical vest from an online platform, to which he wanted to strap on a mobile device to live stream the attack just like Tarrant did. During investigations, he admitted that he could only foresee two outcomes, that he is arrested before bringing the plans to fruition, or that he executes the plan and is killed by the police. Authorities found that the boy had acted alone, and there was no indication that he had tried to influence others or involve them in his plans. His family and friends were not aware of his plans or the depths of his hatred of Islam.
It is sad, I would say, that it's come to this, the world has come to this, and it's also creeping in into Singapore. We can only say, thank goodness, you know, we are not like many other parts of the world. Otherwise, instead of standing before you and saying that we have detained him, I will be saying, I'm very sorry that this has happened. This is another dastardly attack, and people will be putting flowers in memory of those who had been senselessly killed. In our case, we have been able to pick up